And what you'll see right away with Mancuso, not breaking that tuck, and just so aggressive. The time is right there, 400th of a second off. Is there time left? Is there time still in this course? And she really needs to end up in front of Marley Shield to give herself a really strong chance at that overall title. And look at this, though, 7,700s back.
And she is all out, but it just appears that this course has just slowed down.
Oh, and that was a nice turn there. But to find 7,700s, and there, I mean, one thing, we have not seen a major mistake. Granted, we didn't see the top part of the course of Mancuso's run, but you can just tell she's just going all out right now, and she's getting a little bit of that time back, but she needs a lot more.
She's reeling Shield back in, but 0.55 seconds, this is going to be really tough, and it doesn't look like she's going to get there. She's over the 123 into fourth for Julia Mancuso.
A little bit of good news, she's in front of Hoff, but the bad news behind Marley Shield.